Welcome back, my dark minions, to my dark kingdom, ruled by me, Nightwolf 51. Nightwolf with the K. Alright, Night with the K. Gotta let people know that now at this point. But right now, gotta let you guys know, yes, you're seeing the title of the video. It's gonna be a reaction video. Well, kind of, because I've already seen this one, and it's a reaction video. And also, yeah, it's basically just saying, adding to the video of Noble of Lost Paws. Yes, basically, I'm just gonna add a few things that, because this is a serious issue right now, and yeah, I'm just gonna add some contest pause it, and well, I guess it's a blind reaction as well, even though I read it's a blind reaction, blind to you guys, but already for me, it makes no sense. Alright, but whatever. Yeah, my TV is up and running. Just to let you know, I have no idea how to freaking record and put it on my damn computer and record this and put it on my computer. If I was able to record on my TV and do it there, I would just do it right there and just freaking do reaction there. That would have been saved me so much trouble. But of course, that's kind of illegal. But still. Yeah, so we're just gonna do it like this. My TV is up and running. And you can basically hear Noble. You can actually really hear clearly. So basically, I already tested out. So we're gonna do it like that. So, yeah. Can you hear me? Yeah, I can. I'm actually gonna freaking start twisting my body towards the TV. Watch it as well. So that way I can bring you contest. That's gonna be bad for my back. And pause it during the video to give and to add certain points in the video. Alright. And that's about it, so we're gonna start. And if you guys like it, how I'm doing, just let me know in the comments and I'll do it again. If not, then I'll try to record on my computer. I heard Elgato does it, but who knows. And also, before I begin, yes, Epic Games happening in the industry, gaming industry right now. Epic Games is doing something bad right now, so let me know in the comments if you want me to make a WTF news on that, because a lot happening, and I don't know if you guys want to hear it. Any of that, since it's already spread around. But let me know in the comments and I'll be happy to do it. If not, alright. Now, before I begin as well, do not download this. Battle Eggs Girls, whatever it's called. Noble's gonna say in the video. Anyway, do not download it. If you have it downloaded, do not uninstall it. Save yourself a hassle, because it's really, yeah, you're gonna hear in the video why I'm talking about why this is bad. Alright. So, I'm wondering if I should twist my chair a bit. I might twist it a little bit. There we go. I wish I had a rolling chair. Oh, this is actually pretty good. Now, we're going to start this video. Like I said, let me know in the video. And, well, let's go. Let's start. Noble, take it away.
What's cracking, guys? Today, I got some pretty outrageous mobile ads that I want to share with you. And not the good kind. Well, maybe in a meme sort of sense, good.
Yeah, possibly.
Anyway, it started with this here. These ads are getting ridiculous. Mr. Bijou Mark, my boy, tweeting this out at me, saying...
Yeah, Bijou Mark is his boy right there. And just to let you know, me and Noble are also best buds as well. We're together. We spent some time together. Privately as well. I'm joking. Me and him have never met before in our entire lives. Thank you speaking. I wish I could meet him one day. One day, I hope to meet him. So Noble, if you're watching, you're my favorite YouTuber. Thank you for inspiring me to do this, and hopefully we can meet one day, because I really like to, sooner or later, have fun together. Not in that way! Don't you dare start getting it out of context. But he's really like the YouTuber that really inspired me. Not the first one, but he's one of them. Now let's continue on with the video, and how bad this is. Also, just to let you know, I will rewind it in case my thing cuts out. Let's go.
Girls times Battle 2, and you got a level 1 classmate, level 5 girlfriend, and then a level 20 wife. I am pregnant. Now, I know what you're thinking. That's how Mafia works. it's a little bit different.
Just to let you know, I know I'm laughing at it, but it's still funny even after I reacted to it. Sorry.
See, that's one of the more tame ads, alright? There's a lot of weird ones out there, and some... I just gotta share them with
you. It's true.
And just keep in mind, I in no way am endorsing this game whatsoever. Here's a picture...
Yeah, just to let you know, yeah, do not download the thing at all. Just to let you know, If you're wondering why, I actually have it downloaded on my tablet. I'm not joking here. And I don't even know why it's still on there. I should have uninstalled it a long time ago. Literally. It's literally, I've seen the ads, and my gosh, I don't even know why it's still installed on there. And basically, like I said, it's just a point of view of the person who has played it, and I'm just gonna help my buddy Noble. Well, my favorite YouTuber, and basically give more context into each point. Because it's really, yeah, when I saw it, I just, oh my gosh, Noble, you have no idea, and I just wanted to add to it. So we're gonna continue on with this and see. Sorry for stopping, but that's how it's gonna be. Hopefully, not bad. Let's go.
The same ad that you saw. Level 1 classmate, level 5 girlfriend, level 20 wife.
Hey, wait for it.
I don't know about you, but I think something.
Now, if you're wondering about that, it's because literally the ad, the first ad, basically classmate, girlfriend, then wife, that was an order. Now, here it is. Classmate, girlfriend, big belly, and wife, not a big belly. And kind of confusing. I've seen a bunch of these ads, and I've seen these ads before, and it still makes no sense here. And like I said, I'm giving my opinions, and you're going to see, in my opinions here, and you're going to see that I'll be interjecting sometimes in here. Now let's keep moving on. And like I said, yeah, you're right, no, but this doesn't make any sense.
It's a little out of order. Why is your girlfriend pregnant? And the level 20 wife, what's going on there?
I don't know.
Is this some kind of shotgun wedding all of a sudden? This raises some serious questions of what goes on in this game.
Don't worry, Noble. There's nothing serious about it. It's just they lie about the topics, dear. Trust me, that does not happen at all in this game. No, I'm not joking. You do not impregnate your wife in this thing. Yeah, and basically, nothing happens. You just pick. It's basically, let me just give you the context here. It's basically just getting a group of girls together and having basically a squad of 5 and just sending them out to battle. That's basically about it. Nothing else is on there. I'm not joking. That's basically about it. And you just level them up. Just like any other 5 against 5. Characters. Hold on, I gotta move this thing. Be back. There we go. Sorry, I didn't know if that was gonna stop it. But like I said, it's like nothing. Basically, you just level up the girls and just send it out to fight. Just like any other party of 5. Don't worry, Noble. That does not happen. Like I said, it's my point of view, so I'm gonna add to this as well. You do not have fun with it. There's no cutscenes either. And sooner in the video, it's going to say, and I will let you know how much of a problem there is here. Continue on, Noble.
Now, it doesn't stop there. You think you couldn't possibly make that situation any more messed up, could you? Well, you're wrong.
Oh, yeah.
The same picture here. Day 1, and then day 2, suddenly her bazongas are even bigger. And then day 3, she's now pregnant.
Now, this one, yeah. Get the Noble.
I'm not sure why those stats are getting raised to max stats, too. The pregnant girls have better stats? What is the purpose of this?
There is no purpose, Noble. There is no purpose out here at all. There is no purpose. This just makes no sense at all. That freaking stats, there's no stats in there at all. You can't see any of your girls' life points, I think. No, actually, I think you can, but it's just barely anything at all. You just live up the girls, and you just see the stats in battle. This basically is just a health bar at that point. And there's basically nothing. There is no stats giving you an advantage of doing this. Trust me. There is nothing at all. I'll let you know how true it is, and I'm going to tell you about it. Like I said, I'm not endorsing this either. Do not download this. Alright? Just because I have it, I'm actually going to delete my app after this. Trust me. Do not bother getting this app, because these guys have been lying for, like, I think, since they got this. I don't know how old this thing is. I think it's like 3 years now. That's how long I've been playing it. I don't know if I got it the first year, but I'll let you know how bad this is. Continue.
The pregnant girls suddenly have better stats, and apparently They get full freaking pregnant in just 2 days?
Yeah.
Did you bang all...
Oh, yeah, that's right. Some of these ads have day ratings. So basically, you basically have 1, 2, and 3 days, or time lays like 1 hour, 2, or 3 hours, or even saying like you get, what was it, like in the in-game, like 3 hours, this girl 16 hours for the get a level up, the next one to do that, and to continue on. And also, just to let you know this now, the only thing you can do in here is just pat them on the heads and get their affection level up higher. And if you get them up to 100, it's basically, that's about it. You basically have nothing left to do. And then you can marry them. I think you can do it 2-3 times, but that's about it. Yeah, it's basically, that's about it. And I think the third time, you basically have to pat them one time each, every time. I don't know, it's been a while since I played. Heck, I just recently just started putting that up just to see what, the information I can get off of that. Trust me, it gets lower and lower on the affection level. And I'll let you know that later on. Now let's continue on. Noble?
The first day or something like that, what's going on? I'm actually legit curious now if you make a girl's pregnant in this game.
No, you can't.
Only take 1 hour. You can date a shy girl and even get married.
You can get married.
6-year-old, let's go out and play.
Oh, let me rewind that because I interrupted you. Listen to this.
In this game, only take 1 hour. You can date a shy girl and even get married. And then a 6-year-old, let's go out and play. And then a 10-year-old, hurry, we'll be late. And then a 14-year-old, a boy sent his love to me. And then finally a 16-year-old, I love you.
Yeah, you hear that?
I don't know what to say here other than FBI chant will become knocking.
Yeah, exactly. Literally, you hear that, right? That is like 4 panels of pictures there, and that still doesn't happen at all. You do not raise a girl up to adulthood at all. No, you do not. I think there is some games that you can do that, but that's when you level up. But even still, I'm not dealing with that. There is no way to do that in the game. Trust me, you only get full-grown girls, and at that point, and I'm going to let you know this now, it's not that really... any different. These literally ads lie about it. And I'll let you know that later on. Continue on.
At your door here real soon. So, what you would be... in 1 hour, you could take a 6-year-old girl and then make her 16 years
old? No, not really.
Of your life? What the heck?
It's not possible.
Only take 2 hours. You can do whatever you want after raising a girl to 20 years old. And it shows a little lolly to mature fox girl chart with different hairs and different eyeballs.
Oh,
they're clearly different girls
shit.
All together. So, like, what?
Yeah, exactly. And no, here's the thing. He just said it right. These are literally different fox girls, just different heights. You cannot do that. There is no way to do that. Continue on.
Game is this? Like you raise a girl till she's mature or something like that, but you can do whatever you want? What kind of fetish stuff is this crap?
Before we continue on, yes, like I said, that doesn't happen. You do not raise a girl up to adulthood. And yes, you can do whatever you want, but you can't really do anything you want. You just need to pat him on the head, pat him in the... the babbies area. I'm using his words right there. Or the chest area. Let's just go with that. Or the thigh area. Oh, yeah. But that's basically all you do. And then you just level up their affection level for you. And that's basically about it. You don't grow any of these girls up to adulthood. It just... that doesn't exist here. At all. Now, let's continue on. Because this next part is very interesting. Because... you're going to see how wrong this part is, and where people are saying that they are stealing, that Girls X Battle is stealing. Okay, continue on.
Take 2 hours, you can do whatever you want raising a girl to her 18 years old. Great English, by the way.
Yep. Now, before we continue, yeah, you hear that it said, that's it makes no sense there. It says 18 years old. 18? You just said 20 years on the last panel. What? That makes no sense here. And this next one, you're going to hear this. And just to let you know, if you see a jump cut here, it's probably because I got copyright stuck for this. And because it's an anime character, and I don't know whether or not I'll be accountable for this. Even though Noble's saying it, and I'm not the one saying it. But here we go. Continue.
Hey, you just dropped this. Shall we date? I'm so tired. Right, and if you don't know who that girl is, that is a very specific girl from the Toaru Majutsu no Index series there. Or a certain magical girl index in English, whatever you want. That is the same girl. Basically, they just took
That's basically what to say. Hold on. Oh, sorry.
An already existing character from a popular franchise, and then just used it in their own game. And I'm not sure if they had permission to do that. And then
yeah, I don't think they do. Because literally, you heard the name right there. And she's the antagonist of that series. And kind of the enemy. She's not really, she doesn't really do anything. She just appeared, and that's about it. I haven't read the manga. Don't you dare judge me! But I've watched the anime, but she doesn't barely do anything here. But like I said, yeah, I've seen these ads. I literally seen these ads. And before we continue on, remember that ad where the blonde, where there was this girl, where that was pregnant? Here's the thing, she's blonde, and she's not even in the game at all. She's been used several times in these ads, and what's even more problematic is that I recently saw an ad, like a few days ago, where it had her talking to her friend, who was a redhead, and is they, and they're talking, she's talking, oh, she's pregnant with her husband's child. She's pregnant, and the other girl gets upset. And then she comes along again, and the redhead leaves. And the next panel, she comes back, and she's pregnant. And she's almost pregnant, too. And then the blonde-haired girl gets pissed and says, oh, so who's the father? And then here's the thing. The person that's supposed to make the decision, it says, your husband, basically, you're the one, or he doesn't know. You basically get to choose that, which doesn't happen again. You don't choose at all. And also, the character they're using is actually the antagonist of the main character you play in the campaign. And just to let you know, before I continue on, the campaign is just basically, the whole point of this is basically the character you play is just, he's trying to repair this car that his dad left him because it's ruined, and he's got to win 50,000 grand in order to fix it, and he has to deal with, go through this entire storyline, and that's basically about it. There's basically nothing else you do. You do not raise your girl up to maximum. He also gets... There's two girls in here, but they don't really do anything. They're just your partners in the game. Yeah. You also have a friend, but that's about it. And later on, like I said, you whoop this guy's ass. Just to let you know, he's basically a gangster. A rival person. Basically, he has a band-aid on his eye, and a blue hair, and spiky hair, and basically blue shirt. Basically, that's about it. There's basically nothing else. And there's nothing that corroborates it. There's nothing in that storyline. You can't romance the girls so far. I don't know. I've stopped playing that game after a while. And yeah, there's nothing else in that game to do. You can't raise the girl up to the hole. There's nothing corroborating. When I saw this video, none of this is in the game. Heck, I even seen the ads, and all that doesn't corroborate with this game at all. So, let's continue on, and you're gonna see how much pain in the ass this is. Continue on, Noble.
Another one. Master, my babas can get bigger. And then they have sliders for everything there. And you can see what a criminal thing this is right now, because they're all not maxed.
Exactly. Now, that is criminal. Those are not maxed out at all. Continue.
My biggest question here is, this game actually have sliders?
No.
Can you actually control your wife?
No, you can't.
In such ways, I highly doubt it.
Yeah, your doubts are really unfounded here. I'm not sure. There is no sliders in this game. I literally seen other games pull this tactic, and there is no sliders in this game. Also, it is criminal that those sliders were not at max. They needed to be at max. But like I said, you don't have sliders here. Noble, there's no slider shade. You're right here. Like I said, I'm going from my point of view as someone who has played this, and like I said, I'm going to delete this off immediately because I completely forgot to do it. And plus, I just didn't bother to delete it at all because I forgot about it. It's still on there. But like I said, yeah, there's no sliders on an arrow on there at all. That's how they get you. Good to y'all, Noble.
And here's another one. Stop, Master. I'm not finished dressing. And a girl in a clearly Pikachu get-up onesie. Like, what? Do they have permission to use Pikachu in this?
Well,
again, I highly doubt Nintendo gave this random company girl battle thing here permission to use their mascot, especially in a sexual way.
Oh, yeah.
I highly, highly doubt it.
And now, let's continue. Yeah, it's true. But here's the thing. That outfit is actually in the game. The Pikachu outfit, that is a skin for one of the girls. I've seen it. But the only way to get it, so far, that I've seen, you have to purchase it. I'm not joking. You literally have to purchase that thing. You literally cannot. Do you hear me? Many of the skins in here, you have to purchase them with real-world money. Or with the in-game currency. But even then, they cost like a freaking fortune with the in-game currency. Literally, you only get like, what, barely any diamonds each day. And by the time the event happens, you probably haven't gotten that much diamonds to use. Literally, that's how they get you. This company is not only stealing freaking anime pictures from other from other places, from other games to other anime, they're literally stealing from the people that are supporting them. I'm not joking here. This video is like taking a long time, but hey, I need to make my side of the story. I need to add some things here because I really need to add. And I just don't want it just doesn't feel right for me to let this go. Now, like I said, it makes no sense to why they're doing this. And I agree with Noble that I highly doubt they got permission to do that. Even though you can post your picture of there, I know there's onesies out there that have that, but I doubt a company is allowed to use a onesie of Pikachu just on their girl character. Yeah, I highly doubt that. But it's in the game, so more likely sooner or later Nintendo's gonna catch up to them. Now let's continue.
Another one. Don't tell your girlfriend, says the best friend. And then knock, knock, knock.
Girls X Battle 2? I really doubt that. This is a surprise for me. I didn't even watch this video. This is a surprise for me right now. And now that I think about it, I doubt that it's any different from the first one. Many of these apps copy each other. Good to you.
Talking your girlfriend said there, honey, I brought you breakfast. This is a game about cheating now, making girls pregnant, and Pikachu onesies with sliders.
Yep.
Like,
yep.
What is going on in this game right now? What is going on?
There's nothing.
And yes.
Now, before we continue on for the next one, none of that is in the game. No, and I'm going to be very loud and quiet here because, like, my wall is literally to the hallway. But none of that is in the game at all. The only thing that's in the game is the freaking Pikachu onesie. That's all. That skin is the only thing that's in the game. Anything else? Yeah, that's not allowed. But don't worry. None of this is in the game except for the onesie. And still, like I said, I'm not endorsing any of this at all. Continue on, Noble.
This is another legit ad here of a girl's battle, of a girl being pinned down and very much distressed, to say what's going on. Very much
not actual gameplay on the phone. People, it says actual gameplay on a phone, on the game, on a chat, on his channel right now, but it's not really. You don't actually do this at all. Nothing intimate happens here besides the touching. That's about it. Now I gotta move my thing slider across. There we go. This is going to be a long rehash video, but I have to say there's opinions here. But look, seriously, that's basically, yeah, the girl's in distress. You're basically going to to the girl, and it's not really in there.
Distressed. And it's just saying, shh. Master, don't let others find out you're playing this.
Oh, yeah.
Don't let them find out.
No, don't let them.
That's messed up, dude. That's clearly messed up. That doesn't look like it's consensual, whatever is about to happen there. What the actual heck? Girl,
yeah, exactly. What the actual heck? I don't even know the rating to this game. I think it's like rated, I think it's rated T for teen or rated M for mature. I don't know. Either way, that is not in a game at all. Now, here comes the best one. Continue.
Don't tell me they actually have 2B in the game. I don't think they
actually have
2B in the game. Along with some index character and Pikachu permission. I highly doubt it.
Now, as I was saying, yeah, I highly doubt alongside Noble as well. Because 2B's not in here. Literally. These ads literally are fooling you to think that they are actually in this game. But no, I've seen these ads. I've seen some of these animes. I've seen some of them. And literally none of this is in the game. They're basically full on lying to you. You can even tell that they're lying. Seriously. Now, here, continue on. And just to let you know, he's going to say the name of an anime, so I'm going to be quiet here in case that I get copyrighted so I can like edit it out. Continue on, Noble.
One where a girl is, I'm pretty sure, the same one from Trinity 7, where it's like 76% date and 26% kiss. They basically pulled an image of an anime now to advertise their game. But
yeah, exactly. They really, and just to let you know, if you saw a jump cut there, I'm sorry, I don't want to, and just in case, but it's just save my butt. But yeah, like seriously, what the heck? Why did you even 76 kiss, 76 the other thing, I don't remember. Oh, I don't care. But seriously, that's just an anime character. It does not happen at all. Now, let's continue on with the next one.
Don't worry. They also have Sayori from Doki Doki.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. They have her in the game too.
Literature Club. In the game, apparently, too, in Girl Times Battle. Of course they do.
Yep.
Why wouldn't they have Sayori? Yes, that seems completely legal. And why not Yuri, too, while we're on top of it?
Shall yep, Yuri.
Guys, these are legit.
Yeah, what's hilarious?
Seems completely legal.
Yeah, what's hilarious about this is that they changed the name on these characters, so you don't know who they are. Like, we don't really know who they are. Really? You changed the name of them? We know who these people are. These characters are. Continue.
And why not Yuri, too, while we're on top of it? Shall we go home together? Guys, these are legit ads.
Yep.
No, how they've been getting away with this.
I don't know either, and I've been playing this for 3 years now. Well, kinda. I just barely don't go on to that thing. Like, literally 3 years of this. And it's just, I don't know. Oh, and before I continue on, remember the thing about the touching thing? Not all the girls have the NTPC thing. Literally, not all of them have. I think a quarter of the cast of characters don't even have that ability. And I think it's about nearing half now. Trust me. Some of the girls have the ability for you to get close to them. But here's the thing. Some of them don't even have it. And when I mean some of them, there is some of the girls that I got in, like, from the beginning, like, the first year, I think, I played it. And till now, I even checked it, that girl still doesn't have an intimacy. It keeps saying, this girl doesn't have it yet. Come back in a later update. What later update? What do you mean? What do you mean later update? It makes no sense. I bet there are people waiting for literally for this long for these girls, certain girls, to have their updates. And this certain girl, let's just say that you get to see some stripes. She's wearing a skirt and you get to see some stripes. Literally her, let's say, thing is right up your face. Her literally card is like right up your face right now. And yeah, and she doesn't even have an intimacy level at all. You can't do anything. Also, before I continue on, these girls are basically like cards. You summon, you throw them out, and they summon a mini girl to come out to fight. Yeah, that's basically about how this works. I already told you in the beginning. These girls are like miniature, basically, yeah, I'm not going to say the name in case it's copyrighted, but yeah, that's basically how it is. You can let me know in the comments of what this reminds you. Basically, it's like trading cards. It's like trading monsters. You basically throw them out, and they go and fight, and the girls go fight for you. That's basically how it is. That's the system of the game. Alright, let's continue on.
For years, here's a girl Battlle 2 global waifu ad that's clearly stolen assets from a Galgun 2.
Let's continue. Let me restart this.
For years, here's a girl Battlle 2 global waifu ad that's clearly stolen assets from a Galgun 2.
Yeah. That they've literally stolen a girl. It's the angel girl. It's the angel girl that in the gal gun too. Which, sooner or later, I will go and possibly play it. Not on my channel, probably. Maybe. Dude, I'm not ever gonna play that on my channel. It's gonna be very bad. I won't be able to show that at all unless I want to be taken down. Yeah, but literally, Galgun, too. The angel's in here. I didn't expect her to be in this game. But maybe I haven't found her yet. Continue.
Just taking a quick look at it. Yeah. Senpai, I'm hurt. Right. Do you help her? Yeah. Or do you... And the level's the going. Level. That was... I can't...
Yeah, I gotta stop talking during this.
Just taking a quick look at it. Senpai, I'm hurt. Do you help her? Or do you... And the level's going. That was... I can't... They're just straight up stealing assets from other games and using to advertise their own.
It's true. I've seen the ads. I literally have seen the ads. And none of it is true. None of this that you're hearing this today. The only thing that's true is the Pikachu onesie. That's the only thing that's true in here. Continue.
They're just straight up stealing. Here's another one where you can clearly recognize the girl from A Lull in the Sea. Just saying, and, like, this is it, and then, yes, they have the same advertisings as other stuff, like, Girl Times Battlle. That's it. They just...
Yeah, this makes no sense here. I mean, Girls Times Battlle, why are you trying so hard to get this game off the ground? Are you in bad straits or something? Because I really like the game, but after seeing this, I don't want to endorse you. I don't want to even... Oh, that's the second anniversary thing. But I don't want to support you any longer, because this is bad. And not to mention, it's kind of... You keep showing this, but like I said, I'm planning to uninstall this. Let's get to you.
Straight up stole from the anime. Here's one you may recognize from my channel, and that's an ad... Which clearly steals from Sakura Swim Club.
That's true. When I saw this, I'm wondering, what? Are you serious? Are you literally that freaking... That's... Are you really that... Are you really stealing this much just to get your game off the ground? And what's even more after... It literally changed the name. And this is the name. Leona, which is the... What was it? The blonde girl, the white haired girl, with the neck collar. And then there's Hottie, which is the other girl, who is the brown haired girl. And guess what? It says this, Master, which one do you like to join you or to come with me? I don't know, to go with you. And you get to choose left or right to choose whoever you choose. What you have to say is, why? It doesn't happen at all. This is basically something you would see in a visual novel. And Sakura Swim Club is a visual novel, which, just to let you know, that's the second series I watched Noble play. Don't worry, people. Visual novels are going to be on this channel one day, alright? But back to the theories and the Sakura Swim Club, maybe. And Sakura Games, possibly will be on this channel. Unless I get banned. You might see Jump Cups, but still... But like I said, I seen this and look, this is kind of the choices you see in a visual novel or in a game, but still, but this doesn't happen at all here.
Like, they're straight up ripping it off, and they just used it for their own. Like, come on, I highly doubt they got Wing Cloud's permission for that one.
No, they don't.
This one's...
And now, yeah, I'm just gonna let him tell it, say it.
Directly from K-Jo. I'm pretty sure that is 100% not in the game whatsoever. They just straight up ripped right off from the anime. Look, I...
Yeah, K-Jo, if you've seen K-Jo, it's all about fighting with your... With your chest area and your posterior area, and there is nothing like that in the game, at all. You base just choose my girls, send them out, and whoever's better wins. And if you also the like part of this game, if you want your girl to like you more, you have to pay money for it. Unless you want to wait a day just to tap on them, just to touch them and make you. Do you know what? Never mind. That came out so wrong. But yeah. You only get, like, so much. You get a lot in the first time, but then the second time it starts getting lower, and the third time it's, like, almost to a crawl. It's just a pain. Continue on, Noble.
I probably don't need to continue on, because there's still lots of terrible girl battle ads here, and I am so disgusted by this practice that I'm just calling them out on this. This is...
Yeah, you're not the one. I'm calling them out right now as well. And I'm just adding to your video so that way people can understand how bad this is. How different entirely. All these ads are so out of there that if you play the main game, you are going to be legitimately disappointed.
That's terrible. I mean, advertise your game the way... It's meant to be advertised with your own gosh dang assets and mechanics that are actually in the game.
Yeah, exactly. If they did that, I'm sure they would still be popular. If they... Heck, I would be tolerable of this. But the way they're doing this, I don't want to do this. They need to be called out on this. And they cannot be allowed to keep going with this. Hopefully, this makes a backlash. Because this really needs to be... This really needs to hit them. Alright, continue.
Now, this may fall under fair use, where they're able to use...
Very fine line.
Like these other images and stuff for advertising, because the game is technically free. But, like, it's just... I don't think they're allowed to do this because it seems like it's deceptive marketing.
It's 100% kind of deceptive marketing. Literally, I've seen so many Girls with Battle ads... And none of them are true in the game. I already said this several times to me, but yeah, none of them happens. The only thing true, the skin, the Pikachu skin. That's it.
Because they're using these images and other features that are clearly not in the game. So while they may be able to get away claiming fair use, I don't think they're able to get away on the fact that they're using deceitful marketing tactics. Anyway, what are you...
Alright, now, that's basically about where the video is going to end. And, yeah, agree. Hold on the thought. Let me let him finish this.
Your thoughts and opinions on these kinds of ads, Sarah. Do you share the same sort of resentment and loathing that I do for these? Because they're just so disgusting. I hope you do. But feel free to share all the comments below in the section.
Yeah, exactly. I do feel the same way as you, Noble. I really do. Because this is, like, not right. And, like, I'm going to ask you the same thing. Like what Noble said, let me know down in the comments what you think about this. And, well, he's about to make his outro, so I might as well do mine as well. And, like I said, let me know down in the comments if you think this is bad. And if you feel the same way as me and Noble do, how this is bad. And... Yeah. Oh, dang it. And let me know in the comments if you think this is wrong and this should be bad and they should stop doing this. And if you disagree, well, I'm going to disagree back because really, how do you support this? But really, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Hope you enjoyed this long reaction video of me adding to the video there. If you like my blind reaction for you guys, like a blind reaction that you guys are hearing me watching this. Yeah, blind reaction? Re-reaction? I don't know here. But let me know down below if you want me to keep doing this. If not, alright, I'll just find. If not, then I'll just wait a bit and just try to find a way to make a reaction on the computer. So that way, you can watch it alongside me. If not, then I'll just keep doing this. And also, if you want to see the original video, I'll put the link down. You want to see the original video without me talking over it. And to hear Noble's voice. And to not hear me talking with my beautiful voice. I already said that. And like I said, without me interrupting at all, and to see what it looks like, I'll leave the link down below for you guys. Now, and that's about it. Now, without further, without anything else for me to say, like, comment down below, share, subscribe to my channel, and press the little bell next to the subscribe button to be notified whenever my videos come up, or just come to my channel every once in a while to see if I update it at all. Because you know how YouTube is. And yeah, that's about it. And I'll have Noble, even though we're not collaborating right now, I'm just, why not? Oh, hopefully this is okay. If not, Noble, let me know if this is okay, if I'm able to do this. If not, then I won't ever do it again, and I'll just outro with my thing. Now, but like I said, I'm gonna outro him with his thing, and hopefully the last part isn't copyrighted. If it is, then you're not gonna see that part of the ending. So, what was it? Now, without further ado, my dark minions, dismissed! Now, Noble, Lily, take it away, and hopefully I timed it right. Let's go!
I hope you got some enjoyment out of this video, as well as just like, what? And once again, hit that like button, subscribe for some more quality content, hit that notification bell, and I hope to see all of you beautiful sons and guns again next time.
You crazy mother!
I'm dancing!